Good evening. It was cloudy with a few showers. At 5 p.m., a trough of low pressure brought thundery showers to the coastal areas of Guangdong. It was cloudy over southern China. Up until 5 p.m., today's temperatures ranged from 26.5 to 30.2 degrees, and the relative humidity was between 83 and 92%. Moderate to fresh winds, occasionally fresh offshore and on high grounds. The current temperature is 28 degrees Celsius, with the relative humidity standing at 86%. So, Freddie, how's the weather tomorrow? A few thunderstorms tonight and tomorrow morning. Showers will ease off later tomorrow. Temperatures will range from 26 to 31 degrees, sunny in the following days. Tomorrow morning's air quality health risk will range from low to moderate. The maximum UV index forecast for tomorrow will be about 7. Now to the latest global weather update. Cloudy in Shanghai, rain in Taipei and Xiamen. Showers in Guangzhou, thunderstorms in Macau, rain in Chengdu. Cloudy in Beijing and Tokyo, rain in Seoul. Thunderstorms in Bangkok, showers in Ho Chi Minh City and Manila. Thunderstorms in Kuala Lumpur, sunny in Singapore, bright in Jakarta. Windy in New Delhi, rain in Karachi and Mumbai. Sunny in Cairo, bright in Nairobi. Sunny in Brisbane, windy in Sydney, showers in Melbourne and Auckland. Showers in Toronto, thunderstorms in New York. Showers in Vancouver, bright in San Francisco, foggy in Los Angeles. Cloudy in London and Paris, showers in Amsterdam. Rain in Frankfurt, showers in Zurich, cloudy in Rome. That's the weather. Have a great evening.